I was literally driving home one night from work, and I looked over and I saw the statue of Tesla, and I saw this spooky looking abandoned lab behind it, and I was like, oh, that's really interesting. That feels very Goosebumps-y to me.
I guess this is it. 24 Ashley Lane.
24 is probably the number of people who were murdered here.
And then I thought, well, what would happen if Slappy the Dummy got control of that lab? What would he do? And eventually that led to he'd bring Halloween to life.
Every single decoration comes to life, which is just insane.
What if your Halloween candy attacked you? What about if your jack-o'-lantern started shooting things at you or insulting you?
Open fire!
Ow, ow. It's amazing. It's really amazing.